J-Con, this one's yours. You're going to try a 21 Holiday Edition baseball. Should be one relic, one autograph, or one relic autograph in this. Your short print will be backwards. This is your, don't just stand there, Buster Posey. Pop a hole in that. You can hang it on the tree this year. And tree hanging is right around the corner. Roman Reigns? What about Roman Sonny? Or Roman Cloudy? Dime, where'd I get all these boxes? Anything good in them yet? Match Attacks break coming up next, my friends. Match Attacks, the good stuff. Hey, that won't slide. Chris Bryant, we've yet to hit an autograph out of these holiday boxes. I think I only have like four left. So my guess is one of those last four has to have an autograph, right? You never know, I guess. Chris Bryant, bat. Yet to hit an autograph out of this batch. Change that A to an I, and that's what I really mean. Okay, they're all upside down, but you get a lot of rookies in here. A lot of rookies in base. Don't threaten me with a good time. There's Christian Pache. Should get one of those variation short print with the, oh, the card tried to jump out. With the, there it is right there. Alex Kirilloff. What's different about it? I don't see any candy canes, any Christmas trees, any scarves. Oh, his bat's made of a candy cane. You have to look real close. This is the thing, like, what's wrong with this picture? His bat is a candy cane. That's what makes it the holiday short print. Dylan Carlson, the man in the 60 home run club. Aaron Judge. These go every which way. Ryan Jeffers. Nick Madrigal. In the last chunk, Jake Cronenworth. And base. All right, women's division. Is selling like wildfire. I heard Match Attacks. What a cool snowman. Bring the Match Attacks. Joey Venn, you gonna be in Chantilly? A koozie. I already got it stacked with your Dime, I already have your koozie stacked with your boxing cards over there. Can't forget it. WWE Women's Division, yeah. Free kicks. Fine, you don't get one now. No koozie for you. Oh, cool, Joey. 45 minutes from DC is like what, 3 hours, 3.5 hours in traffic? I only live 8 miles outside of DC, so it only takes me about 45 minutes to get in there. I can walk there in a walker faster. I got my pistol pong cock ready to lay shots nonstop until I see that monkey ass drop. And then you know who done it. Because when it comes to gangster shit, you mother effers know who run it. I can't talk to my mama, so I talk to my diary. That's a funny scene. I got my pistol pong cocked. Wait. My car was straight up raw. And that one was a smackdown. I'll keep my eyes peeled here. Oh, J-Con for the colors and, of course, the hits. Carmella. Ready to lay shots nonstop until I see that monkey ass drop. Here's your relic right here. Knox. It's a hard knocks life for her. That one is numbered 75. It's a hard knocks life for us. Where the hell's the autograph, Natalia? Miss an autograph and a number. Usually you get one number guaranteed an autograph, though. Should be in this chunk, I guess. I haven't seen... Oh, this is something right here. Molly Holly. That name is trademarked? I just changed my name to Holly Molly. Sounds cooler. Number to 75. I haven't seen any numbers. I guess you could go back through it. There's a color change on the left if it's numbered. Oh, there it is right there. Purple, Ember and Rhea Ripley, believe it or not. They defeated Dakota Kai and Raquel Gonzalez. Number to 99. Fung, you going to Chantilly? Fung, you dip? You dip? Why you dip? All right, that's it. Thanks a lot, J-Con.